I want a place I can enjoy every day.
Where my son can play outside.
Where I can walk my dog.
That inspires me.
Far from the crowds.
Some places have the power to move us. And some places have the power to transform us.
I want a place where my kids can play for hours on end.
To hang out with my grandfather.
I want a place where I can skateboard.
This is the power of place. The power to transform whole communities socially, environmentally, economically. To transform us personally by connecting us to nature, to each other, and to ourselves. This is the work of the Trust for Public Land. In an age when many of us are spending more time online than outdoors, when open space is dwindling and obesity is rising, we are at risk as a society of losing touch with the things that matter most. The Trust for Public Land is working with partners across the country to make it so every person in America is within easy reach of a beautiful park or natural open space.
The Bloomingdale Trail, now known as the 606, really represents a lot of the dreams and aspirations of the community. It links the four distinct communities together through the one trail.
It connects people. It connects communities. You have 80,000 residents within a 10-minute walk, 20,000 children.
I think that parks, open spaces, green spaces, nature in general, remind us of everything that's beautiful.
What really made this possible was public-private partnership. All too often, development, corporate, industry wants to take the next great piece of land, and it's stewards like the TPL that protect that land and protect the quality of life, and they do the job for the citizens sometimes when the citizens can't do it themselves.
It's a place that makes them feel good, and it's a place that you get energy from other people being there.
This is an underserved community, and never would I really have thought a few years ago that something like this was possible.
This came about from really the Trust for Public Land.
Prior to the playground being built, this was just blacktop.
Empty space, open big lot.
We were fortunate to be able to get this beautiful, beautiful playground. And the children had a great time planning and implementing all the things that went involved in creating it.
For children to really see that their ideas are now into reality, it's huge for them.
After school is over, the lot doesn't just empty out. Their families are here, they're sitting, they're talking to each other, the kids are playing, so that's a very big asset. The outcome is so much more than I anticipated, and it makes me really proud that we've gotten the opportunity to work with the Trust for Public Land and just give this community something that they really not just deserve, but they need it.
The San Gabriel Mountains represents the best and last hope for creating wilderness opportunities for a population that is starving for open land and parks.
We started with 13 members back in 2003, and we now have topped over 8,000 members.
It's nice to get away from the stresses of the city and the concrete and the asphalt and get out on the trail.
The open space preservation is huge. We can't even put a cost on what it means for people to have that health benefit.
As much open space as we can protect for future generations is very important.
It's easy to say that had we not had Trust for Public Land, this project would have not happened.
We need more places to connect with nature.
I want a place where I can run really fast.
Because we need more places to get our hearts pumping.
Our momentum is building, but achieving success will take all of us. The Power of Place is part of an unprecedented $400 million fundraising campaign to connect more people than ever to parks and open spaces. Help us protect our land and connect more of us to the power of place to create healthier, happier communities across America. Our time is now. Won't you join us?
We need more places where I can play basketball.
We need more places where I can chase butterflies.
More places to play soccer.
Where I can learn about nature.
Where I can ride my bike.
Where I can rollerblade.
Where I can listen to my music.
Where I can hang out with my mom and maybe my dad too.